I've been fishing all morning for stripers and couldn't get a bite. Came in shallower, got a nice largemouth. That's okay. First one I caught this year. Little Guadalupe. Oop, oop, oop. He ain't so little really for one of them. Pretty little guys. Carolina rig. Got this one dragging his crankbait while I was moving. So, I guess I gotta stay in this general area for a little bit. He's really got it in there. I gotta use the pliers. Right through a tough spot. Just a little piece there, but there we go. Nice guy. I wasn't sure I had a fish on it so little. And we got largemouth. I don't know, it might be another guad. Oop. Gotta check his tongue to see. I think it's a Guadalupe again. Alright, he got all 6 hooks in him, it looks like. Hey. No, largemouth. Yeah, they're biting on this Conoco crankbait here. That's a Guadalupe there. Yeah. You see what they're biting at? Blue and chartreuse, maybe? Conoco. I'm the only one that has a supply of these. They quit making them years ago, that color. Cast with the grubster. Bingo. Oh! And then he got off. Arg. hit it on the way down. Won't come back. Doggone. Got a good one now, I think. Thought it snagged. Oh yeah, this is a good fish. Oh, son of a bitch. That's fishing these damn weedless hooks. Son of a gun. That was a big fish. Shit. Well, after I lose that moose, I got snagged right away. And get broke off. So I put another one of the grubsters on. Finally landed one with this weedless hook. But it's all bushes here. I almost got to use a weedless. See what that looks like. It's got that little wire sticking up. You gotta bite it just right though to hook them. That big one really made me ill, losing him. That one taking a lot of drag here. Gotta keep him out of the trees. Hope we get to see this one. Oh, son. Oh, and he gets off again. Ah. Unbelievable. That's four big ones I've lost in this thing, but they won't bite anything else. Son of a gun. That was a dandy. Well, I keep catching little ones on this crankbait. Old shad rat. Boy. Them big ones are biting on that weedless jig head, and I can't get them in the boat. Looks like it's raining over there. I'm gonna get out of here if it is. This one ain't. This one's on my meat rod. So I really ripped the hook into him. Nice fish there. Like them ones that were getting away. Right through the nose hole. He would have never got off. Texas rigging now. It's better. That one I laid the wood to.